Good morning students, welcome to online class. In the last class, exercise 4.3, some problems completed. Exercise 4.3, what are the sums completed in the last class? Problem number 4 and 5 and 6 completed. Leave problem number 7. Problem number 7 is about corresponding angles, alternate angles and like that. So already I told you in introduction what are the corresponding angles, what are the alternate angles, I told you already. So leave problem number 7. Write down problem number 8. What is problem number 8? Write the problem first, then draw the diagram also. There is a diagram for problem number 8. What is problem number 8? In the figure, the arrowhead segments are parallel. Find the values of x and y. So there is a diagram. In that diagram, how many arrow marks are there? Two lines are marked with arrow marks. So that means, remember, arrow mark means the lines are parallel to each other. This is the point to remember. Always, arrow mark means the lines are parallel. So what is there in the diagram? So top angle 59, down angle 60, and two more angles are there, x and y. Okay, na? Find the values of x and y. So if you are interested, you can use the letters also, a, b, c, d, some e, your wish. Okay, na? You can mark some letters in the diagram. Okay, na? So arrow mark means the lines are parallel to each other, remember. Top angle 59, down angle 60, okay na? Two more angles are there outside the triangle x and y. We need to find out the values of x and y. Okay na? So, solution. What is given? Top angle 59, down angle 60, outside two angles are there x and y. They are exterior angles. What is given? Given. Line AB, okay na, and line CD, they are parallel to each other. We are naming the lines as AB and CD for our convenience. So line AB and line CD, they are parallel to each other. Some angles are given. Top angle 59, down angle 60. Outside the diagram, two more angles are there. Outside the triangle, two more angles are there, x and y. Find out x and y. See the diagram once. So, AB parallel CD. So, diagram plays an important role everywhere to find out the required values, not only here. Observe the diagram clearly throughout the geometry. So, AB parallel to CD. We need to find out x value and y value. This is the procedure to find out x value and y value. AB parallel to CD and BE is a transversal. Are you okay? According to me, AB parallel CD, BE is a transversal. I took some letters in the diagram for my convenience, transversal. AB parallel CD, BE is a transversal. Then, so what I am talking? AB parallel CD. BE is a transversal. Leave the remaining diagram. Don't see the remaining diagram. So observe AB, CD, BE. Only three lines observe. Leave the remaining part of the diagram. Okay na? What is X? What is X? Exterior angle. What is 60? Interior angle. One is exterior, other one is interior. They lie on same side of the transversal. Here, this is a transversal. They lie on same side of the transversal. Okay, na? They lie on same side of the transversal. And they are not adjacent. Three points to observe. Number one. One is exterior angle, other one is interior angle. Was okay. Number two, they lie on the same side of the transversal. Number three, they are not adjacent. Why
x value is 60 because corresponding angles. What is corresponding angles? Properties of corresponding angles. One angle is exterior, other angle is interior. Number two, they are not adjacent. Number three, they lie on the same side of the transversal. So x value how much? 60 corresponding angles. Then again, AB parallel CD. AB parallel CD. AC is a transversal, second transversal. AC is a transversal. Then what is Y? Interior angle. What is 59? Interior angle. They lie on either side of the transversal. This is the transversal here. One angle lies right side, one angle lies left side, like that. Y value 59. Because, so one angle, both are interior angles, one angle left side, one angle right side, they are not adjacent. So such type of angles are interior alternate angles. Why they are equal? Because they are interior alternate angles. So x value how much? 60. Corresponding angles. B is a transversal. The same parallel lines. AC is a transversal. Y value how much? 59. Why they are equal? Interior alternate angles. Therefore, x equal to 60, y equal to 59. Write down. Write down problem number 9. What is problem number 9? In the figure, arrow head segments are parallel, then find the values of x and y. Already we did this model. Problem number 8 belongs to this model only. So what is there in the diagram? Observe. There is a diagram. What are the angles in the diagram? X 35, Y 105. They are the angles in the diagram. And very important point to observe. Two lines are marked with the arrow marks. Means the lines are parallel. Arrow marked lines are always parallel to each other. And there is a point O. So what are the angles in the diagram? X 35, Y 105. Two arrow marks are there. Means the lines are parallel to each other. By using all the values and all the properties, because if the lines are parallel, we discuss about corresponding angles, alternate angles and vertically opposite angles, like that. So the lines are parallel to each other. Find the values of x and y. And there is a point O. Okay, na? Two lines are parallel to each other. And finish the problem simply without taking more letters. You can do simply also. So directly we can write from the diagram. No need to write more matter. I want to finish the problem simply. So from the diagram, what we observe from the diagram? 35 plus y plus 105 equal to 180. Why it is 180? It is half of complete angle. Three angles are completed. 180. So it is half of complete angle. 35 plus y plus 105 equal to 180. Reason, half of complete angle. Then 35 105 140. Is clear? Plus y equal to 180. Y equal to 180 minus 140. How much? 40. Okay, na? So from the diagram, observe the diagram. Diagram plays an important role. We are not taking any more letters to finish the problem. Okay, na? We are using the diagram directly. So from the diagram, 35 plus y plus 105 equal to 180.
140 plus y equal to 180, and how it is 180? Because it is half of the complete angle. So 35 plus y plus 105 equal to 180. 140 plus y equal to 180. Y equal to 180 minus 140 equal to 40. So y value complete. Then what is x value? X value how much? See the diagram again. Two lines are marked with arrow marks, mean the lines are parallel to each other. When parallel lines are there, we think about transversal, corresponding angles, alternate angles like that. So the lines are parallel to each other. If you are interested, you can mark the, some letters in the diagram, AB, some AB, some CD here, R, O is there already, some E, your interest. So AB parallel to AB parallel to CO. AB parallel to CO. See the diagram, AB parallel to CO. I took some letters in the diagram. AB parallel to CO, comma, BE is a transversal. BE is a transversal. AB parallel to CO. B is a transversal. Yeah. Okay, na? Then what are the angles equal? X equal to Y. What is X? Interior angle. What is Y? Exterior angle. X is interior. Y is exterior. And they lie on the same side of the transversal. They are not adjacent. Observe the properties in the diagram. Number one, X is interior angle. Number two, Y is exterior angle. Number three, they lie on the same side of the transversal. Number 4, they are not adjacent. These are the points to observe. X and Y are equal. Why they are equal? Reason, corresponding angles. Corresponding angles. Why they are equal? Because they are corresponding angles. So what is X value? What is X value? Y value already? 40. Then x value also 40. Okay, now x equal to 40. Therefore, x equal to 40, y equal to 40. See the diagram again. From the diagram, at O, three angles are there, half of the complete angle. 35 plus y plus 105 equal to 180. How much? 140 plus y equal to 180. Y equal to 180 minus 140. Y equal to 40. That is first part of the problem. Second part of the problem, I took some letters in the diagram, A, B, some C and E. Two lines are parallel to each other. Arrow mark lines are always parallel to each other. AB parallel to CO and BE is a transversal. See, don't see the remaining part of the diagram. Observe AB, then observe CO, then observe BE. Give the remaining diagram. So AB parallel to CO and BE is a transversal. Then what are the angles? X and Y. What is X? Interior angle. What is Y? Exterior angle. They lie on the same side of the transversal. Okay, now they are not adjacent. So such type of angles are known as corresponding angles. X and Y are equal. Why they are equal? Because they are corresponding angles. X equal to Y, corresponding angles. X how much? Y how much? 40. So X is also 40. Therefore X equal to Y equal to 40. Write down. We'll continue 4.3 in the next class. Thank you, students.